What up, everybody? We're doing 2016 Contenders Football, full case, divisional style. So it's like these guys, they all came together and they hit me with an IM, names and all, and they're like, look, we want to do a Contenders Football case, and that's what it's going to be. Those are our people. Hold on. All brand new to the breaks. They're all brand new to the breaks. A little shy, but that's all right. So let me grab this case. Gotta pick a good one. Here we go. Here it is. A full case of Contenders. Let me get this thing going. Dill Jam, I'm sorry for like not letting you in on it, man, but it was when they came to me, they had everything already set up. Like they already knew what they wanted. So yeah, Dill Jam, I'm sorry, man. But they came to me and they was like, look, man. We want to be discreet about it, but, you know, we don't mind if you use our names, but just, boom, get it done. So I was like, all right, cool. Where's my Liberator? Damn it. Where's my Liberator? I mean, we still have a Contenders in there if you want to get into it, Dill Jam. The Contenders full case number 4 is still up if you want to get into it. I don't know where the frick my thing is, so whatever. Not even gonna stress about it right now. Alright, let me move this over here. Make this a little smaller. Alright, well, I need something to open this with, so I guess this is gonna have to do. What's up, W. Brewster? What up, everybody? This is a full case divisional of Contenders. There we go. Now, it's going to be a pain because I need that knife. It's only right that I bust out the Panini box cutter. All right. Gonna be here for a little minute. Just opening these things up is gonna take me a while. Where'd you go, Dill Jam? Gonna take it slow. Not gonna rush the stroke before we got a sexual eruption. Whoa, she might be with him, but she's thinking about me. Here we go. I'm gonna open up all the packs first, as requested. I got you guys, I'll take care of you. God, dang it. Gonna be here a little minute. Here we go, keeping it going. What's up, everybody? How is y'all doing in the chat? Where's everybody at? Got a couple of my Twitch folks in here. Got a couple YouTubers. I see you guys. Oh man. Need some kind of tunes in here or something. Come on. Jesus, it's hot in here. This case got me hot. There's some fire in here. Gotta be. All right, back to it. Man, you'll be here a little while. Sorry this can be a little bit more entertaining, but it's 2016 Contenders Football, full case, divisional we got going. We got James, we got Janet, we got Harry, we got Cameron, and Brock up in this. All new people wanted to get in on the Contenders action. I was like, sure, why not? Let's do it. Came to me with the plans. They want their own divisions. I said, let's do it. So, let's do it. The good old, age-old practice of pack stacking right here. What is going on here? There we go. Got a little beat playing in the back, you know. I hope this doesn't, you know, get muted or something. If anybody's in the room, I'll cook a little freestyle right now. Anybody in the room? If you're in the room, let me know. I'll cook a little freestyle right now. Boom, but Man, I need to change the garbage over here. And nobody wants to hear me freestyle? I don't blame you. I don't blame you. I am tired. Where's my mouse? Where did my mouse go? There it is. I got ways to go still, Madhouse. Still got ways to go. You're the only one here, though. I got you, Madhouse. I got you. I'll take care of you. Under your desk? Why are you under your desk? Be on top of that thing. I think another 10 minutes, you know, you get start finally start showing some cards. Not a problem, Madhouse. Not a problem. So yeah, dude, I don't see you around here that much. I've seen you every now and then, but what's up, dude? How's life treating you, man? Happy New Year, bro. Ah, there you go. That's a smart man right there. Gotta get rid of the evidence. Did you really, Madhouse? Were you really? That's fucked up, man. Listen, you let me know who it was, because I love talking shit. And I'm really good at, you know, making fun of people. Well, the talking shit comes with the territory, Madhouse. As far as the handouts are concerned, fuck that. Well, listen, man, there's a saying that we got in the streets. It ain't tricking if you got it. And clearly, you got it. They just hating, man. They just hating. You could have got into this break here of the Contenders football, but we had some other people line that up for us. You could have got into this one, but unfortunately, it was already full. But yeah, anyways, dude. Yeah, no, that's one thing I've learned, though, is that MCB talks a lot of shit. But you know what, though? Super cool dude, super cool as hell. You know, but I'll be honest, I'm the type of person, like, I enjoy talking shit, you know what I mean? There you go, get into the PYT4, baby. But yeah, I enjoy talking shit. I love talking shit, so people like that are right up my alley, bro. Right up my alley. So if you ever need somebody handled, you let me know. I love talking shit and I love making fun of people. Deadly combination out here in the streets. It's gotten me in trouble more times than I can count, but like we say, man, it ain't tricking if you got it. I'll slap somebody real quick for you, Madhouse. You let me know. You let me know who's fucking with you. I'll take care of you. So I'm kind of just trying to entertain myself right now because opening all these damn packs is damn near torture. No. All right, that's a sign from GOD right there. To stop that. I apologize in advance, y'all. Knocked a couple cards over there. I can't wait to go through these things, man, because I know there's some fire in here. Last contender's case I did, pulled a Prescott auto and a couple Tyreek Hills. So let's see. Got you, Madhouse. I got you. I mean, you can always type it out if you want. You can always type it out there in the DMs. You can slide up in my DMs whenever you want, Madhouse. But I'm right there with you, man. Time is money. Money talks, bullshit walks. Oh, nice. Not really sure what that is. I mean, I'll be honest, I'm not the most intelligent guy myself. Oh, okay, I got you. I figured that's what it was, but I didn't want to jump the gun there. I'm good at that. Making assumptions. Dude, that's what's up. That's paper right there, dude. Yeah, you ain't about that weight and stuff. Time is money, baby. Time is money. Well, Madhouse, I'll tell you something, man. If you ever need any breaks done and you want to do it low-key, you know, I'm here till 4 in the morning, man. And I'm usually here talking to myself for hours, bro. So if you ever want to keep me company, I'll be here. I'm just super glad that finally I get to get a break going at this hour. Especially a full case. That's fucking awesome. Yeah, dude, I'm online till 4 a.m. I try to be anyway. You know, it's difficult when I'm sitting staring. I'm staring at a TV, you know, staring at screens, and no one's talking to me. And I'm pretty much just talking to myself. But yeah, I'll be here till 4, man, every day pretty much. Also, if you get to bed at 6, man, you could hang out with me, you know, for a little bit. I'll give you a couple laughs here and there. And if you want to get into the breaks, I got you, bro. You know, New Guy Mojo, the New Guy Mojo is strong. New Guy Mojo is strong. How much sleep you get, Madhouse? You get a lot of sleep? I need to get another little side hustle going on. Cause right now all I got going is this breaking thing right now. I do my music thing on the side, but that's not making me any money right now. It's kind of a hobby. But I do this breaking thing here. Sunday and Mondays are pretty much my day when I'm live pretty much all day. From 6 to, you know, whenever I want to get off. I try to stay on as late as possible, but like I said, man, it's pretty discouraging when you're online for hours and no one talking to you. Nobody wants to get into any breaks and stuff. So it's refreshing to deal with people that know what they want, ready to get it done. Show up, drop digits, and are just ready to get it going. You know what I mean? Time is money, baby. Time is money. All right, almost done here. Madhouse, if you want to share any of your secrets, you let me know. I could use another hustle. The more the merrier. I read somewhere that almost every single billionaire walking the earth has more than one revenue of income. So I'm trying to get on that level. Almost done here. Almost done, guys. Almost done opening these packs. Almost done. Oh my god. This thing takes forever. Hey, Madhouse, are these the ones you were talking about? Is it this? No, right? I think it's another one. I think I know what you... Is it... It's not this one. These? These right here? What do you do with those? You give them away, but like... What are they for? Oh, wow. I didn't mean to show that there. Oh, cool. It's like an online kind of thing. Yeah, digitals. Gotcha. I got you, Madhouse. Gotcha. Oh, yeah, for sure. Heck yeah. It's all about that customer service, baby. Got you, Madhouse. Got you. Here. Getting closer and closer to breaking this thing. Let me move this so you can see all the cards. This thing is no joke, bro. Opening up all these dang old packs. That pack was impossible. Jesus. Really? Oh boy. Getting closer and closer. Getting closer. And closer. I wonder how long it's taken me to open up all these packs. Probably like half an hour so far. Just opening packs. Jeez, man. So many cards. So many cards. I can feel some goodness out of this. When the packs are hard to open, because they put a little extra glue in there for the big hits. What are we all looking for in this? The obvious ones are Prescott and Elliott. But what are you some fine folks looking to see in this right here? How about you, Madison? Everybody else in the room, what's up? This is a 2016 Contenders Football Full Case Divisional. About to get underway real soon. There's been opening up packs like crazy. A Wentz, a Tyreek Hill, a Bosa. There you go. Well, Wentz have been hitting. If there's a Brady, oh boy. Let's see what we got. There's an A-Rod auto in this? Nice. Let's see what we can do. I'll pull the Cam Newton black print and plate out of this, 101. He pulled the Aaron Rodgers to 5. That cracked ice. Yeah, that cracked ice is very nice. Very, very nice. It's almost time, baby. Almost time to get rocking on this thing. Ooh. Could have been bad. Elliott's a redemption. What do you mean by slow roll it, Madhouse? Like, obviously, I'm not going to show, you know, the code or whatever for the redemptions. But what do you mean by slow roll? I'm not sure what that terminology is. I mean, remember, I'm new. I'm still learning. Take it easy on me. I just want to make sure that I do this right for y'all. I don't want to mess up. Okay, I got you. But I'm gonna fly through the base though. I'm gonna fly through all that base stuff. Inserts. I'm gonna show the numbered cards, obviously. The autos, obviously. Cracked ice, blase, blase, blah. All the cool shit. And finally, let's do this. Let me make some room here. All right, here we go. Let's start it off. All right, so here we have bases. Base stuff here. For my boy. Base cards, base, more. Did you, you also wanted these two, Madhouse? Oh, yeah, I got you. Did you also want these? No? All right, no to these. Got it. All right, so we have the base here. And put that one to the side. Bass, bass. Is it this? No, that's not it. That's some other thing. What is this? This is bullshit. All right. Basses so far. Nothing crazy. Nothing crazy yet. Then, ooh, we're bound for something nasty right here. We're so quiet right now. Here we go. You have received a Gridiron Digital Contenders Rookie Gold Ink Signature. Derrick Henry. Derrick Henry. There you go. Gold Ink Signature for Derrick Henry. I got you. I got you, Madhouse. All right, here we have base cards. This is booty. Some more base here. Got that. Got the way. Here we go. Our first autograph. We were due for one. For the Detroit Lions, cracked ice, numbered to 24. A'shaun Robinson. There you go. Lions hit right there. Cracked eyes, business. All right, this is a no. These are base here. All right. Yeah, that's a good one right there, Madhouse. Nice. There you go. There you go. I'm starting off good for you. Starting off good. Let's see if I can keep you around. All right, we got some more base here. We got another auto for the New England Patriots. Number to 99, Cyrus Jones on sticker auto. All right, let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. These are base here. Base cards. Oh, I also hit one of these. I hit an LT autographed out of this Contenders product a couple breaks ago. That was pretty cool. Never seen that. All right, these are base cards. Here we go. 250 Panini points. 250 Panini points. We have some more base here. Base. We got an auto. And it's a good one. For the Denver Broncos, Devontae Booker. That's an on-card auto right there. On-card auto right there. For the Denver Broncos, Devontae Booker. Sweet. So let's keep going. We have some base here. Here we go. Rookie of the Year contender, Corey Coleman, numbered to 199 for the Cleveland Browns. There you go. Here we have that. These are base cards here. That's that. More base cards. We got an autograph for the Cleveland Browns. Jordan Payton on sticker auto. There you go. Browns getting some autos in here. That's that. These are base cards. And this is that. All right. More base cards. More. Here we go. More. Put this aside. Base cards here. This is this. These are more base, and that's that. All right. See what's in here. We got base cards. This goes here. More base, base. Base, 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 base. Come on. Here we go. For the St. Louis Rams, autographed, cracked ice, number to 24, Mike Thomas for the Los Angeles Rams. There you go. There you go. On sticker auto right there. Boom. That cracked ice is very, very nice looking. Very nice. These are base right here. Here we go. For the Baltimore Ravens, we got another auto. Number to 199, on card auto for Chris Moore of the Baltimore Ravens. There you go. There's that. Let's keep it going. We got some base cards here. Here we go. Rookie of the Year contender, number to 199, Devontae Booker. We got some more base cards. That's that. These are base. This is this. More base cards. Here we go. We got an autograph for the Cincinnati Bengals, Nick Vigil, on sticker auto. There you go. Alright, this goes here. Let's see what's in here. Alright, some base. This goes here. These are base. Base. This goes here. More base. More base. Yet again, more base. More base. Here we go. We got an auto for the New York Giants. Roger Lewis on sticker auto for the Giants. There you go. Got a Giants hit. Boom. This is going to go here. These are base cards. More base. Base. And base. All right, let's continue. More base cards. Here we go. An auto for the New England Patriots, Malcolm Mitchell, numbered to 99 on sticker auto. There you go. Patriots getting a auto biz. That's that. These are base cards. Base. Here we go. Contenders rookie ticket gold ink signature, Ronnie Stanley, gold ink signature. And we have some more base here. Base cards. Here we go. For the Green Bay Packers, Blake Martinez on sticker auto. Boom. There you go. Where's my mouse? Oh, all right, cool. What up, K-Dub? What's up, everybody in the break, in the room? How y'all doing? Doing 2016 Contenders Football Full Case Divisional Action. All right, so that's been done. Let's go here. Oh. For the Kansas City Chiefs, I'm sorry, on-card auto, DeMarcus Robinson. There you go, Chiefs autograph. DeMarcus Robinson for the Chiefs. This is going to go here. These are our base cards. That goes there. More base. This goes here. More base. Boom. We got another auto for the Oakland Raiders. On sticker auto, Jihad Ward. There you go. Raiders getting an auto. Boom. Put this to the side. We got here base. That goes there. These are more base. Here we go. Numbered to 249 for the New England Patriots, Julian Edelman. Here you go. Here we have some more base cards. More base. We got another. Oh, first Jets hit right here. Justin Burris on sticker auto for the New York Jets. There you go. Got a Jets hit. Not gonna lie, I haven't seen too many Jets hit unless it's Hackenberg. I haven't seen that guy hit yet. Nice. Maybe it's a short print. Who knows? These are base cards. Here we go. For the New Orleans Saints, numbered to 25 on sticker auto, Sheldon Rankins. There you go. Saints. Boom. This goes here. These are base cards. That goes there. Sweetness. All right. Still haven't pulled any monsters yet. There's got to be hiding in there. All right. These are base cards. Nice. Congratulations. You have received a Contenders Rookie Ticket Gold Ink Signature Jared Goff. Jared Goff. Gold Ink Signature Jared Goff. There you go. All right. Here we have more base cards. Some of them here. Base cards. This is a good one right here. For the Minnesota Vikings, Mr. David Morgan on sticker auto right there for the Vikings. Nice hit. We got that right there. Here we have base cards. Nice. Haven't seen this guy that often either. For the New York Giants, number to 24. Cracked Ice on card auto, Sterling Shepard. There you go. That's a nice one for the New York Giants. Sterling Shepard, Cracked Ice on card auto. Very nice. All right, we got that there. These are our base cards. This is going to go here. Base, 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 base. This goes here. Base, 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 base. I got you, Madhouse. Base, 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 base. All right, let me grab that. Nice. Thank you for cooperating with me. Humongous stack. Boom. There we go. Instant top load. There you go. All right, here we go. Oh, I went through these already, right? Yeah, I did. All right. More base here. Base, base. Base, base, base. Base. Here we go. We got a cowboy hit. But unfortunately, not what we are looking for. But still, a Cowboys hit. Malik Collins on sticker auto for the Cowboys. There we go. Here we have more base. Base cards. Base. Prescott. Base there. Base, 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 base. More base. Base, 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 base. A bunch of base cards in that stack there. We'll see what's in here. We got more base. Base, base. Boom, got that. Got some base here. Base, base, base. Boom, more base. Nice one. Number to 249 for the Carolina Panthers, Kelvin Benjamin. Boom. We got some more base cards here. Base. Oh, nice. Ed Reed. Sweet. I wonder if there's an Ed Reed auto in here. That would be so awesome. One of my favorite players. And not just because he went to the U, but of course, that helps. For the Minnesota Vikings, number to 99. On sticker auto, Mike Zimmer. There you go. Vikings auto. All right. More base cards here. Here we go. He always hits. Leonte Carew, number to 199. On card auto for the Miami Dolphins. Here we go. Got some more base cards here. Base, base, and base. More base cards here. Nice. We have a Rookie of the Year contender. Number to 10, Cody Kessler. There you go. I haven't seen too many of these. Number to 10, business. You all right, Madhouse? You hanging in there? These are this. This is propaganda. These are all base cards here. What's up, K-Dub? These are all base. Base, base, base. Base, 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 base. Nice. The Jesus hit one earlier, therefore I gotta hit one. Jacoby Brissett sticker auto for the New England Patriots. Waiting for that fire. I don't blame you. It's gonna come. It's gonna come. We got a long way to go. Got a long way to go. Here we got some more base. Base, 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 base. Here we go. Contenders rookie ticket gold ink signature for the Cleveland Browns, Cody Kessler. Gold ink signature for Cody Kessler. There you go. We got some more base cards here. Base, base, base. For the Cleveland Browns, it's an autographed Carl Nassib. On sticker auto for the Browns right there. Boom. Got this going here. Nice. We got another Jets hit. Justin Burris on sticker auto for the Jets. I haven't seen this guy that often, so maybe he's short printed. All right, so here we have some more base cards. Oh man, waiting for that fire. Here's a good one. Here's a good one. Numbered to 99, Odell Beckham Jr. There you go, Giants. Number to 99, Odell Beckham Jr. Haven't seen him hit ever in this. That's pretty cool. I wonder if he has autos in here. Right, these are all base cards. Probably not. Base, 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 base. Here we go. Got a Packers hit. Jarrell Presley for for the Green Bay Packers. He has on a Minnesota Vikings uniform on, though. On sticker auto right there for the Packers. All right, this goes here. These are all base cards. Base cards. Waiting for that fire. I wonder what it's going to be. Nice. For the San Diego Chargers, soon to be the Los Angeles Chargers, Kenneth Farrow on sticker auto. There you go. Charger hit. Maybe have some more. Base business. For the Chargers, Derek Watt on sticker auto, numbered to 49. There you go. I don't think I've seen him much either. This might be a short print case. Here we have some chromes. What am I talking about? Base cards. Alright, let's keep it going. Ooh, Tom Brady. Here we go. This is for here. These are base cards. Base. Here we go. Contenders rookie ticket, gold ink signature. Jalen Richard, gold ink signature. I feel it too, Madhouse. I feel it. It's coming. It's in here. I just hope it's something super stupid, disgusting, like this one has the potential to be. For the Tennessee Titans, on card auto, Derrick Henry. Boom. I got you, Madhouse. Derrick Henry for the Titans, on card auto. I have not seen this man get an auto yet. That's nice. That guy's a baller. And we got some more base here. Base. I think we have some Panini points here. Oh no. It's a redemption. Alex Collins redemption rookie ticket RPS. There you go. Put that there. These are all base cards. Sweet. That goes there. Let's scoop this on over to here. Boom. All right. Let's see what else we got in here. Nice. Number to 99. Le'Veon Bell for the Pittsburgh Steelers. That's nice. Dude, this case is gonna, it's gonna be filthy. No, I know, Madhouse. You wanted me to build that suspense for you. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to keep you on the edge of your seat. All right, we got that there. These are all base cards. Here he comes again for the Minnesota Vikings. David Morgan on sticker auto. There you go. Vikings hit. You put this thing in a sleeve. Boom. Here we go. These are base cards here. This is another guy that I have yet to see. Autograph for the Colts, Eric Swoop on sticker auto. There you go. Eric Swoop. Whoop, there it is. That's that. These are base. Some more base. Base and base.
right.
It's coming. It's in there somewhere. Where are you? You're in there. There's some heat in there.
All right. These are base cards here. Base. More base. Base cards. Here we go.
Man, this just might be a short print box because there's a lot of guys. Then again, not even gonna lie, haven't done much contenders to be like, yeah, I've never seen that guy ever. Oh my god. But just a lot of guys I haven't seen. Number to 99 on sticker auto for the Bucks, Noah Spence. There you go. Got that there.
More base cards here.
Here we go. He's always in here. Kenyon Drake on card. Sepia. That's a short print right there. That is a short print. This guy's going to be a baller too. Him and Jay Ajayi are going to be a 1-2 punch for the Dolphins for some time to come right there. That's a nice one. Sepia, Kenyon Drake for the Dolphins. That's a short print. These are all base cards. Got this here. Oh, I thought that was a Mariota auto for a second. Top loaded. I got you. Something told me you wanted it top loaded, but I like the wait. I like the wait. Kenyon Drake and Jay Ajayi are going to be a sick 1-2 punch. I just hope the Dolphins don't trade him away like we always do with some of our best players. Here we go. Gold ink sig, Ronnie Stanley. Ronnie Stanley, gold ink signature. These are all base cards. Base. Here we go. 400 Panini points. We all decided that Brock was going to get all the points in this. So there you go, Brock. These are all base. Here we go. Got an auto for the Colts. On sticker auto. Eric Swoop for the Colts. There you go. There's a monster waiting for us in here. I just know it. It has to be. This is just going to be a disgusting card. My brain's going to explode in a bit. I can already tell. Here we go. Number to 99 on sticker auto for the Titans. Tajay Sharp. There you go. Titans hit. Boom. So here we have our base cards. Base cards. Base. These are base. More base. Base. All right. All these were base cards. This is going here. This goes here. This come over here. Good old base. Base cards. Base. Here we go. Gold ink signature for the San Diego Chargers. Hunter Henry. Hunter Henry gold ink signature. These are all base cards. Base. Base. Ooh! This is a good one. For the Baltimore Ravens. Kenneth Dixon, draft class, on card autograph. There you go. Don't see that too often. Nice, Kenneth Dixon. For the Ravens, nice. Nice hit for the Ravens. All right.
So here we have some more base cards. Base. More base. Base. Here we go. For the Chicago Bears, autograph, Daniel Braverman, on sticker auto. There you go. That goes here. These are all base cards. Boom, base. Base cards. Here we go. For the Seattle Seahawks, Jordan Reed on sticker auto, numbered to 99. Seahawks hit. There you go. Jaron Reed. Boom. Here we have that. We got some more base here. Base. Nice. Numbered to 99. For the Tennessee Titans, DeMarco Murray. There you go. There goes that. These are base cards. Base. Here he comes again for the Chicago Bears. Daniel Braverman on sticker auto for the Bears. He goes there. That. These are base cards here. Base. For the Denver Broncos, Andy Janovich on sticker auto. There it is. Broncos hit. That's base cards. Boom. All right. Let's do this. Ooh, nice. Got an auto for the Cincinnati Bengals. Number to 99 on sticker auto. Andrew Billings. There it is. These go here. These are all base. Nice one right here for the Philadelphia Eagles on card auto, rookie roundup, Wendell Smallwood for the Eagles. There you go. Eagles hit. I think that might be a short print too. This might be a short print as well. Not sure. I haven't seen too many of him. What is this? Oh, these are all base cards. Base. All bases here. Here we go. For the Green Bay Packers, Jarrell Presley on sticker auto. There you go. Packers business. That these are paper base here. More base. There's a monster lurking, and I can't wait till he comes out to play. These are base cards here. Here we go. For the New England Patriots, AJ Derby on sticker auto. There you go. AJ Derby. Boom. This is that. These are base cards. More base here. Base. Base cards galore. Base. Here we go. Numbered to 249. Playoff ticket. Carson Palmer for the Cardinals. Here we go with the base cards. That goes there. Base. Okay. Boom. See what's in here. Base cards. We got MVP contenders. Seattle Seahawks, number 299. Mr. Russell Wilson. These are all base cards. Nice. He's a little guy, but he plays anything like it for my Miami Dolphins. Number to 99 on sticker auto, Jakeem Grant. Good punt returner, kickoff returner. Ran a couple to the crib this year. Solid player for the Dolphins. Don't say that too often. Solid player for the Dolphins. And that's coming from a Dolphin fan. Here we go. Gold ink sig. Eli Apple of the Giants. Eli Apple gold ink signature. These are base cards. We got some Panini points. We have 400 Panini points going to Brock as we... agreed earlier before we even got the break going. That's that. Final two stacks. Gotta be some nastiness in here. Haven't hit a case hit just yet, right, Madhouse? On card auto for the Raiders, DeAndre Washington. DeAndre Washington auto right there. So this goes here. These are all base cards. Got your ass. Golden signature, Corey Coleman. Golden signature. I got plenty of faith. I know that there's a monster lurking here. There's gotta be a monster lurking here. These are all base cards. Boom. Base. More base. And more base. Boom. All right. Let's see here. More base. Base. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my God. For the Dallas Cowboys, Dak Prescott on card autograph. We done did it. We had to have some faith, right, Madison? I knew it. We were going to hit it. Dak Prescott and me, we're like best friends. I always hit Dak Prescott autos. Always. Instant top load. I always hit this guy. Always. And never fails. Anytime I do a full case of some football product, I always hit him, bro. Never fails. Alright, cool. So that might be the case hit right there. Let's see if we can't get any other funky nastiness out of here. Nick Kwiatkowski? Sorry, I'm super mispronouncing that. For the Bears right there. Autograph on sticker auto. That's the hit, Madhouse? Well, let's see. Let's see what else we can get out of here. We can probably still pull some Tyreek Hills out of this. Tyreek Hill is another dud muffin. For the Lions, Golden Tate, numbered to 249. There you go, Golden Tate. Lions hit. Here we have some more base cards here. Base cards. Base. Whoa! I haven't seen this one. For the Dallas Cowboys, number to 99, Tony Romo. Tony Romo. Nice. Number to 99 for the Cowboys. There you go. We got that there. These are all base cards. Base cards. Boom. Here we go. More base. More base. For the Tennessee Titans, auto, Kevin Dodd for the Tennessee Titans. There you go. Tennessee getting a hit. We got some base cards here. Base cards. For the Baltimore Ravens, autograph, Bronson Calfusi. There you go. Ravens getting a hit. Here we go. These are all base cards. These are base cards. Base. For the New York Giants, Roger Lewis on sticker auto. There you go. Giants hit. That Prescott is pretty awesome. Pretty awesome. These are base cards. Base. For the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, number to 99, Dan Vitale on sticker auto. There you go. Whoa. Wait a minute. This doesn't belong there. And neither does this. Get out of there. You don't belong there. Boom. See what else we got in here. Here we have base cards. For the Pittsburgh Steelers, autograph, Javon Hargrave for the Steelers. Auto business. And we have some more base cards. Base cards. Here we go. Golden signature. Peyton Barber, golden signature. These are all base here. For the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, autograph, Vernon Hargreaves. There you go. Bucks hit. Vernon Hargreaves. These are all base cards. We got another good one here. For the New York Giants, a Mr. Paul Perkins, number to 16. I've never seen this. Paul Perkins, on-card auto, number to 16, NFL draft class. Nice. I think that might need a top loader. I've never seen that. So I'm going to go ahead and top load it. Instant top load. Hell yeah. Sweet. So this is here. These are base cards. Whoa! Matt Jones cracked ice. Number to 24. These things look so nice, man. For the Redskins, Matt Jones cracked ice. There you go.
Should I top load that, Mac Jones? I don't know. It's not autographed.
But if it is your will, it shall be done.
All right. Get this out the way.
I'll do it right now. It ain't no thing. I'll do it right now. No biggie.
Sweet, sweet, sweet cards. All right, here we go. We got some more base here. Base, 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 base. Base, 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 base. Base, 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 base. Base, 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 base. Base, 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 base. Base, 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 base. Base, 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 base. And some more base. All right, this is all base.
Basic shit.
Boom. That's all going on over here. What? Oh, good thing. It was nothing. It was nobody fell over. So we can
breathe easy.
All right, here we go. Got the base cards here. Base cards. Base cards. Here we go. We got an autograph for the Oakland Raiders. His name is Johnny Holton. On sticker auto for the Raiders. There you go. Boom. And this our base right here. Base cards. Golden signature for Vernon Hargreaves. Vernon Hargreaves, gold ink signature. We have some more base cards here. For the New Orleans Saints, sticker auto, Von Bell. Von Bell auto for the Saints. There you go, Saints getting a hit. Here we have some more base cards. Basey base. Oh snap! This case just turned absolutely filthy. Tyreek Hill sticker auto for the Chiefs, dude. Disgusting. Tyreek Hill Chiefs auto. Nasty. On sticker auto. Instant top load. Instant top load. Tyreek Hill is nasty. That kid's gonna be a stud. All right, here we have some more base cards. Base, 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 base. Dude, sick case so far. Let's end it a little stronger. Yeah, man, Devin Hester 2.0 for sure. For sure. And the guy can actually catch the ball, unlike Devin Hester. So, he'll be even better. Here we go. Jordan Payton for the Browns. Autographed right there. Rookie ticket. Here you go. Boom. Here we have base cards. Base, base, base. Here we go. For the New York Jets, autograph, Robbie Anderson, sticker auto. Two decks in one case? I have no idea. I want to say you have a better chance of, like, winning the lottery or getting struck by lightning. But let's see, man. Let's see if I can pull you another deck. If I can pull you another deck, I need a bonus. Let's see. I did one. Let's see if we can do two. These are all base cards here. Base cards. Nice. This is a good one right here. This is a good one. For the Jacksonville Jaguars. Rookie of the year, number to 199, Jalen Ramsey. There you go. That's a good one. Jalen Ramsey's a baller. Let's go through it. Usually when they're upside down, it means they're autographs. I thought that was going to be an auto. All right, here we go.
finally finishing up the last stack. Here we have base cards. Some more base, base, base. For the Carolina Panthers, Daryl Worley on sticker auto for Daryl Worley of the Carolina Panthers. Boom. That's that. These are all base cards. Nice. Dan Marino, legendary. Base cards. Whoa, what is this? For the New York Giants, Paul Perkins. And for the Chicago Bears, Jordan Howard. Number to 99. This case turned absolutely filthy. Filthy. Jordan Howard, Paul Perkins autographed. Numbered to 99. You know what that means, Madhouse? Instant top load. Instant top load. What can I say, guys? What can I say? Cardboard Zeus pulls heat. I pull heat, baby. All right, here we go. More base cards. Base, base. Nice one here. For the Baltimore Ravens. Autographed to 25. On card auto. Kenneth Dixon. There you go. Kenneth Dixon on card auto for the Ravens. Let's put this away. These are all base cards. We're nearing the end of the break. Final stack right here. So let's do this. These are base cards. Number to 249 for the Raiders playoff ticket. Amari Cooper. Number to 249. What's that? These are base cards here. Base, 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 base. He's always in this. Always. Always all up in the Kool-Aid. Always all up in the Kool-Aid. For the Miami Dolphins, Leonte Carew. On card auto there. There you go. For the Dolphins. Dolphins always hit in this product. Always. There's that. And here we go with the base cards. For the Lions, number to 99, Golden Tate. Number to 99 for the Lions. There you go. Here we have that. We got the base cards. Base cards. Man, this case is just full of disgustingness. Draft class on card auto for the Browns, Ricardo Lewis. Ricardo Lewis auto. There you go. Browns hit. We have some more base cards here. Base cards. Nice. Golden signature, Jonathan Williams. Jonathan Williams, gold ink signature. This goes here. All right, final stack. Final stack. If you haven't hit what you wanted to hit, now is the time to pray to your favorite deity. And let's see if we can get you some nastiness. If you haven't already got some. And if you do, let's see if we can get you some more. All right, here we go. Base cards here. These are base. Base cards. Base. Here we go. Probably our last autograph of this case. For the Pittsburgh Steelers, Sean Davis, numbered to 24 That's a cracked ice on sticker auto. Boom. Steelers hitting. Cracked ice gets a top load instantly. Boom. This goes here. These are all base cards. Now, let me see. Our actual final auto is a sticker auto. Ronnie Stanley for the Baltimore Ravens. Baltimore Ravens sticker auto. Ronnie Stanley, Ravens. There you go. What's up, Breaking Bad? What's up, dude? All right, so that was the break. So let's do a quick recap of what we have. We have a total of 1,050 Panini points. 1,050 Panini points, right? We have a Jonathan Williams, Vernon Hargreaves, Peyton Barber, Corey Coleman, Eli Apple, Hunter Henry, Ronnie Stanley, Jalen Richard, Cody Kessler, Jared Goff, Ronnie Stanley, and Derrick Henry Gold Ink Signatures. Not a problem, Madhouse. I'm right there with you. I'm bouncing right after this. Unless somebody wants me to break something for them. So here we go. Quick recap of the autos for everybody, including you, Breaking Bad. Ronnie Stanley, Ravens sticker auto. Ricardo Lewis, Browns on card auto. Leonte Carew, Dolphins on card auto. Kenneth Dixon to 25 for the Ravens on card auto. Daryl Worley, Panthers sticker auto. Robbie Anderson, Jets sticker auto. Jordan Payton, Browns sticker auto. Von Bell, Saints sticker auto. Johnny Holton, Raiders sticker auto. Vernon Hargreaves, Bucks sticker auto. Javon Hargrave, sticker auto for the Steelers. Dan Vitale to 99, sticker auto, Bucks. Roger Lewis, sticker auto, Giants. Bronson Calfusi, sticker auto, Ravens. Kevin Dodd, sticker auto, Titans. Nick Kwiatkowski, Bears, sticker auto. DeAndre Washington, Raiders, on-card auto. Jakeem Grant, number to 99 for the Dolphins, sticker auto. AJ Derby, Patriots, sticker auto. Jarrell Presley, Packers, sticker auto. Wendell Smallwood, Eagles, on-card auto. Number to 99 for the Bengals, Andrew Billings, sticker auto. Andy Janovich, Broncos, sticker auto. Daniel Braverman, Bears, sticker auto. Number to 99 for the Seahawks, sticker auto of Jaron Reed. Daniel Braverman, Bears, sticker auto. Kenneth Dixon, draft class autograph, on-card autograph at that. Tajay Sharp, number to 99 for the Titans, auto, on-card auto. Eric Swoop of the Colts, on-card auto. Number to 99, Noah Spence, sticker auto. Eric Swoop, sticker auto for the Colts. We have an Alex Collins redemption. David Morgan, sticker auto for the Vikings. Derrick Henry, on card auto for the Vikings. I mean Titans, I'm sorry. Derrick Henry, on card auto for the Titans. Number to 49, sticker auto, Derek Watt for the Chargers. Kenneth Farrell, sticker auto for the Chargers. Jarrell Presley, Packers auto. Justin Burris, Jets auto. Carl Nassib, Browns. Jacoby Brissett, Patriots. Number to 199, on-card auto, Leonte Carew. Number to 99 for the Vikings, Mike Zimmer. Malik Collins for the Cowboys auto. David Morgan, Vikings. Number to 25, Sheldon Rankins for the Saints. Justin Burris, Jets. Jahad Ward, Raiders. DeMarcus Robinson, Chiefs, on card auto. Blake Martinez, Packers. Malcolm Mitchell, number to 99, Patriots. Roger Lewis, Giants. Nick Vigil, Bengals. Number to 199, on card auto, Chris Moore. Cracked Ice, Mike Thomas, Rams.
That needs a top load.
Mike Thomas, Rams. Number to 24, Cracked Ice. Boom. We got Jordan Payton, Browns. Devontae Booker, on card auto. For the Patriots, Cyrus Jones, number to 99. A'shaun Robinson for the Lions, Cracked Ice autograph. That needs a top load. And now, we're going to get down to the fun stuff. We're going to get down to the case hits. The case hits. Here we go. Steelers, Sean Davis, 24, Cracked Ice. Jordan Howard, Bears. Paul Perkins, Giants. Number to 99, dual auto, Biz. We got a Tyreek Hill, Chiefs auto. We have a number to 16 autograph, on card autograph for Paul Perkins of the Giants. Haven't seen this card before. We have a sepia for the Dolphins, short print. Kenyon Drake, on card auto. Dolphins sepia, that's a short print. This is a good one. Cracked Ice to 24, on card auto, Giants. Sterling Shepard. And of course, what everybody wants to see, the case hit. Dak Prescott, on card auto for the Cowboys. There you go. There you go. And that was the recap of our 2016 Contenders football full case. Very nice case. Very nice case. Thank you. We'll get that out to you.